So, this is like a book review on Brush with Angel's Wings by Ruth Reid. This is a, how do you say, very good book. So, I've read it like 3 or 4 times, which I read all my books quite a bit. But, it's just a really good book. I'm not sure how to say it really, because I've actually done a book review before. Yeah. So, there's this girl. Her name is Rachel Hartzler. And she falls in love with this guy named Jordan. And he's a dude, and it's like, he's not really Amish. He's like half Amish. And they like fall in love. And then he leaves to be like a truck driver or whatever. And not really sure. Anyway. And then it's all this like drama. But it's Christian. But it's like drama. Which makes it like really good. And my earbuds, I'm recording through my earbuds. They're like getting in the way. But anyway. It's a good book. You'll just have to read it. So, there's my amazing, like, what's it called? Book review skills. Brush of Angel's Wings, Ruth Reid. Just read it. Take my word that it's good.